I'm Nichelle Turner, and this is The Buzz Today. Washington versus Wahlberg.
Shut up. What are you getting mad at me for?
Because you talk too much.
What'd I ever do to you?
Besides shoot me?
Denzel Washington and Mark Wahlberg star as undercover agents in the action flick Two Guns.
What's your plan?
I got a plan. I mean, I'm capable of coming up with a plan.
You're not capable, I'm just saying you haven't told me. What is it?
But if the leading men came to blows in real life, Denzel thinks he would be the last one standing.
Pow!
See, it's over. I'd have shot him. I'd have shot. I'd have
see
to.
See how quick he is?
I'd have to shoot Mark. He's too strong. He's too young.
You see how quick he is?
He's got to sleep sometime.
And here I am trying to get advice from him. Like, you know, like the big brother, you know. But no, I get shot.
Hit Girl or Aqua Girl? Chloe Moretz plays Hit Girl in Kick-Ass 2.
They may wear costumes, but it isn't Halloween. They're real-life superheroes.
Even though Moretz dominates on screen, she says if she could pick any superpower, she would trade in her fists for flippers.
I kind of want to be able to like, breathe underwater. Because, like, imagine the cool stuff you could do. You could be, like, the only person to know, like, the deep and darkest crevices of the ocean, you know, which we know less about our ocean than we know about space. You know what I mean? So it'd be kind of rad to be able to do that and see all those aspects of it.
Romeo and Juliet are back.
Juliet, if your heart, like mine, is full, then tell the joy that waits us this night.
I cannot tell of what is limitless.
Get your first look at the new adaptation of Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet, starring Hailee Steinfeld and Douglas Booth as the star-crossed lovers. The film, adapted by Downton Abbey creator Julian Fellowes, also stars Paul Giamatti and Gossip Girl's Ed Westwick. It hits theaters this fall. And that's The Buzz Today. I'm Nichelle Turner.